We had just arrived on the scene, had parked our vehicles, had gotten out of those vehicles when another missile struck in the exact building that we were parked in front of. So we heard a loud bang. There were obviously a lot of civilians there on the street, many of them then trying to take shelter. We did the same thing. We then went towards another building to try and take shelter there. And then as I looked up, I saw another missile that then hit almost the exact location, obviously causing a huge explosion there, leading to even more people trying to flee the scene. We then tried to run for cover, went for shelter, and then after a while tried to get out of there. But I think one of the things that's very important to point out, Kate, is that there was a big search and rescue operation going on the ground, and the Russians targeted exactly the area where that search and rescue operation was going on in the city of Kramatorsk. This was not some sort of military facility. We saw no military facilities in that area. We saw a lot of civilians.